2010 Dodge Caliber. Show you guys how to remove the air filter. You'll have a 210 millimeter bolts right here that you need to remove. And then you'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8 millimeter. Once you remove all those, this whole thing will pop off. You don't need to disconnect this. You can just slide it on the side. This is the air filter. Just lift it up like this. That's it. Put the new one in. Put the cover back. Put the bolts back, and you're done. Easy peasy.